A former Perth mayor has been caught up in an international mafia sting, but he's denying the allegations. Tony Vallelonga migrated to Australia from Calabria in Italy in 1963. The property developer served as mayor of a Perth district from 1997 to 2005. Italian police have issued a warrant for his arrest, accusing him of laundering money for the Calabrian mafia.
And this hurts my family.
In Italy, 41 gang members have already been arrested. They've been charged with extortion and drug trafficking.